Good afternoon. We're doing 2020 Topps Archives Baseball for Tim.
What does that say?
9.9 ounces.
Very nice. The Millville Meteor. Mike Trout. Good luck, good luck. Here we go. Let's see a rookie auto, right? Yeah, hey. Big rookie this time, that's right. Here we go. This is why Jimmy Butler left Philly to come to Miami. They have a toughness about them and identity. Fits right in. There you go. Got it out of the way early. Luis Robert. Rookie. 1974 top style. Go Andahar. Justin Dunn. Gavin Lux rookie. Bichette. Look what we did. We did it big. How is this possible, you ask? It's not. But we have done it anyway. Reasons this. Sean Murphy. Nico Horner. All right, now for the good autographs. Let's go. And it is Tom Pagnozzi for the Reds. I'm sorry, for the Redbirds. St. Louis Cardinals autograph.
Lewis. Malik Smith out of
99.
Ryan Sandberg.
Does this need to be top loaded?
No. We thought it was a variation, but they're all like that.
Oh.
I just soft sleep's fine, but no.
Okay.
Yeah, and for future reference, if you ever see him, he's not a popular player.
Darin Erstad, rookie.
But you see,
I mean, autograph.
He thought what I thought, which was there should have probably been something up top.
But they're all like that.
Okay.
I thought it was a variation, but it wasn't. Mr. Sunshine, Jordan Alvarez. Carlton Fisk is 157 of 175. Thanks, Tim. Good rookies. Sorry the autographs weren't as incredible.
Who's Mr. Sunshine?
Ernie Banks.
Ernie Banks.
Oh, okay.
Let's play two.
Yeah, no, because I hear Mr. Sunshine, then I hear Jordan Alvarez.
Oh, well, they're probably together in the collation. I don't know.